10 days into our exploration, we spy a trio of tents on Peterman Island and pull ashore to investigate. It turns out the tents are home to a trio of penguin researchers based here each summer.
GPS? That's not right?
Hi. Yeah,
hey, how are you guys?
Good to see you.
Yeah, nice to see you.
Melissa Ryder agrees to show me around. This is the fifth year in a row she's camped on Peterman, working on behalf of the Washington, D.C.-based environmental group Oceanites, which has been monitoring wildlife along Antarctica's peninsula for nearly two decades.
Mix of everything here.
Right in front of us, we have a great little nesting pair of gentoos here. This bird has one chick, and that chick's about, looks like just approaching 3 weeks old. And just behind it, there are nesting Adelies. Those are the fully gray chicks. And those chicks are a little bit older than the gentoos. They're just their parents are purely black and white, and they have a black beak.
You've been here 5 years. What's the difference in the penguin populations today?
The gentoo penguins are increasing, and the Adelie penguins are decreasing. Even from last year to this year, we've lost 20% of our Adelie penguins in just 1 year. If we continue to lose penguins at the rate of 12 to 20% of the Adelie populations, there may be no more Adelies on Peterman Island in 2021.
And to what do you attribute that change?
These Adelies are a really cold-loving bird. They like a lot of sea ice, and we're not getting those type of conditions in this part of the Antarctic Peninsula any longer. On the other hand, the gentoos are a more warm weather loving bird. They are a subantarctic species. They don't live too much further south than where we're standing here on Peterman Island.
And you don't get tired of the penguin chatter?
What penguin chatter? But you know what I do at home? When I'll pull out some garments I've worn here in the Antarctic, I pull them out, and those penguin rookeries are really odoriferous. They smell really strongly of the guano. Sometimes I'll pull out like a glove or something and, oh, it smells like penguin guano. And for most people that might be kind of offensive. Oh, it warms my heart.